In this video, I'm going to talk about Google Gmail versus Microsoft Outlook and which is better. So, in this video, I'm going to present various pros and maybe some cons regarding each service so you can make a best decision for you. So, deciding between Gmail and Outlook for personal use is going to depend on what you prioritize in an email service. So, this is why I have to present all of the pros and cons. So, here's a breakdown. Regarding storage first, Gmail is going to offer you a free 15 gigabytes of storage that is shared across Gmail, Drive, and Photos. Of course, paid plans will provide more storage. On the other hand, Outlook offers a free tier with Microsoft with 5 gigabytes of storage only, so only a third of what Gmail offers for free, with additional storage available through paid subscriptions. Regarding the interface, while this is highly subjective, Gmail is generally considered to have a cleaner, more user-friendly interface. So once you get into your emails and you see all of them listed, it is going to be easy to access, easy to see the subject, the title, and the content. On the other hand, Outlook might look a little bit more hostile, can feel cluttered to some users, especially with added features. But of course, if you enjoy all of those added features and you like having a bunch of stuff on your screen, this might be ideal, ironically enough. So for organization, Gmail is going to use a label system for categorizing emails, allowing users to create and assign multiple labels to a single message, while Outlook relies on a traditional folder structure, which can be more rigid. So if you want to organize emails in that way, you will have to use folders and subfolders. Regarding security, Outlook might be considered slightly more secure, especially for business use, but for personal use, they are basically equal, and there isn't going to be really that much of a difference. Gmail will offer some good spam filtering and malware protection, but like I said, it's not ideal, and as long as you don't share super sensitive information between these mail services, you should be okay. Regarding integration, Gmail is going to work especially well with other Google services like Docs, Sheets, and Drive, offering a wider range of third-party add-ons, while Outlook integrates seamlessly with Microsoft Outlook and applications like Word, Excel, and PowerPoint. So depending on what tools you like to use personally or for your work, you should choose one over the other. Now, regarding the cost, finally, both of them will have a free basic plan, like I mentioned, with Gmail having 15 gigabytes of storage to access, and then Outlook offering 5 gigabytes. You will be able to get paid subscriptions and a Microsoft 365 subscription to get a full feature set. So, a quick summary. Choose Gmail if you want a clean interface with ease of use, you need a lot of free storage space, and you value the flexibility of labels for organization and access to a wider range of third-party add-ons. On the other hand, choose Outlook if you heavily use Microsoft Office applications like Word, Excel, and PowerPoint for seamless integration, and you prefer a traditional folder structure for organization. Finally, if for whatever reason you need the most robust security possible, Outlook is going to be the way to go, but like I said, for personal use, this might be negligible. I hope I was able to help you make a decision between Microsoft Outlook and Google Gmail, and which one is better. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.